Hello guys, it's your boy Dark Green from MaddenOps.com and welcome to season 3 of Madden Ultimate Team, guys. And as you can see right here, I'm going to show my team. We got Joe Flacco, we still got Nile Davis, we got Victor Cruz, Andre Holmes, we got the same offensive lineman, we got Jared Cook, we got Dunlap, Starlet Tulele, Fairley, and pretty much we got everybody else. We got Levy now, we got CJ Mosley, Kerrigan, Reggie Nelson, and I think I have Aaron Williams as well from the Buffalo Bills. So, you know, we're gonna go ahead and go with this team to season 3, guys, and I still need to get a new kicker, so probably I'll find somebody else. So anyways, week 1, guys, let's go ahead and check it out, see what we got. And right here I'm starting on defense. You know, I've been playing pretty good, you know, but this is season 3, so it's gonna get a little bit more difficult, guys, because a lot of players know how to play this season. So hopefully, you know, I managed to play better. So anyways, let's just go ahead and cover the middle of the field. He finds nobody open right there, trying to scramble right there. We get a nice sack by Nick Fairley right there and we get the ball back. So let's go ahead and run it with Nile Davis, and he still has this speed burst that we still had. Let's go ahead and run it one more time. Look at this, man, we can still get the first down. And you know, I'm just trying to waste as much time as I can, man. Right there, he got lucky. Should have thrown it to a little screen pass to the right side. And right there, Jared Cook wide open, and we still get the first down. So, you know, we're getting close to the touchdown. So let's go ahead and run it to the left side. Look at this, man. Now David Brick. Oh, I almost took it all the way to the house. Anyways, like I say, you know, nowadays I've been playing pretty good for my team, for my scheme. And you know, I'm pretty glad I have him. So it's fourth down, guys. He managed to stop him. So let's go ahead and run it one more time. As you can see right there, Jerry Cook wide open, and we scored first. So anyways, he gets another chance to go on offense. So let's go ahead and try to intimidate him with my defense. So anyways, he's finally trying to find somebody open right there. CJ Mosley gets another pick. And hopefully, man, this year I managed to get in a lot of picks with CJ Mosley. Look, he takes it all the way to the house. He goes back on offense, and you know, he's trying to find somebody open right there, just trying to test me deep, and he couldn't find nobody open. Still right here, he's running 5 wide receivers, and I think 1-on-1 right there. And you know, I managed to tip the ball down to the floor. Anyways, I managed to stop him before the line of scrimmage, and he runs it one more time, guys. Right there, we get a nice sack by Ezekiel Anza, and that's pretty much game. So guys, we're gonna go ahead and go to game 2, guys. You know, this is a pretty short game, so I decided not to play week 2 as well, because it's actually another short game. So anyways, week 2, guys, let's go ahead and see what we got. So anyways, today the Cleveland Browns and the Cincinnati Bengals play. Hopefully the Browns win today, man. I'd rather see the Browns in first place than the Cincinnati Bengals, because they beat the Ravens twice, and I need the Browns to win this game. Hopefully they you know, do that favor for me. Hopefully the Browns win. So we'll see what happens. Anyways, back to the gameplay right here, Madden Ultimate Team week 2. You know, he has the ball, you know, he's driving me, and you know, he's trying to find somebody open, and you know, the disconnection happened. So that's pretty much it, game, guys. You know, I got the win. So thank you guys for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel, share my video, like my videos as well. Any questions, guys, just go ahead and put in the comment section below. Until later, guys, your boy Dark Raven.